He never could understand people off the bat, but if he thought long and hard about what happened, he got quite a bit.
You hear that?
I see you, you murderer!
Well.
Oh, please just lie down. I actually think you owed me a bit of money.
I guess there's nothing we can do for him now.
This won't take a minute. This won't hurt a bit. really need this. Please don't struggle. Please don't make a fuss. Just relax. Don't question it. It's better this way. Sorry to bother.
Oh. I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
This isn't your house!
It's nothing personal.
Have you been sleeping all right?
Never thought it would come to this, did we?
They really love Uncle Jack, don't they?
I'm Uncle Jack, and this is Well, Well, Well. Ask yourself a few questions. Do you feel pain in your bones? Are you having trouble catching your breath? Do you bruise easily? Are your teeth a little loose in their sockets? Is your mouth often dry? Do you find your muscles are sore, even when you haven't been overusing them? You have scurvy. And congratulations, this is one of our traditional English enemies. And, like all traditional English enemies, we've beaten it before, and we'll beat it again. Now, why are you getting scurvy when you're not on a boat? I'm afraid some of you have been a bit naughty. You're not having your traditional English two veg. If you're eating millet bread or moss cakes, they are not good sources of the sea. And I'm sad to say, victory meat does not contain any vitamin C. But not to worry. Fresh meat contains vitamin C. So, if you can get some fresh rat, you're all set. If you can't get meat, then remember, lots of weeds have vitamin C. Sorrel has 48 milligrams of vitamin C for every 100 grams you eat. Chicory has 24. Clover and dandelions are smashing sources of vitamin C. In fact, I think it's safe to say that just about anything that's green and grows in the ground contains some vitamin C. Well, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time. Tune in again next time when we'll talk about malaria. It's not nearly as bad as it sounds. Most people survive it. This is Dr. Jack Worthing saying my prescription for you is to stay well, well, well.
I wonder what they'd do if I powered that TV set. Probably throw a party in front of it, leaving all their houses empty.
We've all got to stick together here. In spirit, anyway.
How are you holding up?
Be kind to strangers. One day you'll be one of them.
At least we have our memories, right?
Stay away from the ones with the plague. It's a terrible way to die.
You never see the postman, do you? But the Royal Mail is a...
Look, it's not you. It's me.
I actually think you owe me a bit of money.
Thank you. It's nothing personal. It's better this way. Please don't make a fuss.
You gotta drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.